like a fortress.
Oh man, they could be anywhere. Keep your eyes open for anyone who looks like a scientist.
The town sure was fortified. But in the end, it didn't help. Just another dot wiped off the map.
We need to put an end to all this. With that scanner, we can figure out where the aliens are based and what they're doing.
I'm with you. Feels good to be in the resistance now, taking the fight to the enemy.
Alright guys, welcome back to another video on Earthfall. And I believe we're nearing the end of Early Access. If I'm not mistaken, this is the second to last chapter. And I must say, I've thoroughly enjoyed the game so far. It feels just like Left 4 Dead, except with aliens. And I gotta say, man, it's a lot of fun.
Follow that graffiti up to the roof.
But what I will say is that it is kind of getting sort of repetitive. Like,
there's a drawbridge up there. Gas up that generator and let's lower it down.
Like, there aren't any new, like, aliens since, like, you know, campaign 1, chapter 3. Like, I'm pretty sure I've faced all the bosses so far.
Got a full gas can here.
But this is chapter 1 on campaign 2. So, I am hoping for another boss type alien. Let's go, let's go.
Gas up. Let's lower that drawbridge. Let's show these
but
things who's
other than that, I've enjoyed the game. Man, I love the dual wield.
Ammo here.
Oh, that's the most annoying thing in the game. I hate it. Nope. God, it's like really squishy, but it's so fast, and once it grabs you, there's nothing you can do. It's not too difficult to deal with, but it is just a hell of a lot more annoying than anything else in the game. Come on, stay good, stay good.
Let's go,
let's go, let's go. Let's have a little bit of turret action here. The hell is Maya still doing over there? The bots are kind of stupid in the game, if I'm being completely honest. She's here, let's get going. Don't want a shotgun. Oh my gosh. See, they're extremely squishy, but so fast and annoying. Alright, so we gotta find a generator.
We can heal up and resupply.
I'm guessing we'll have to hold out here for a minute. Might as well as a barricade.
Cheer up. There's still a printer, so we can make whatever we need.
Where the... Ah, there it is. Stick it. Let's go. That was easy.
Get over here as soon as you can.
Somebody's in there.
Please be an AK in here.
Get to the church.
Yes. Do I need to heal up? No, I don't.
Let's
What the hell? I wonder if there's anything on top of this. No, there's not. Alright, let's head over to the church.
Yeah, this way. Get inside and you can set up some barricades. There should be turrets too.
Oh shit.
Napalm!
I could really go for some coffee.
Crap. Did not mean to do that. Ugh. I hate the Thrasher. It does so much damage.
I'm behind the vault door. Can you get it open? A beast tried to get in here and bash it shut.
There's a zapper!
I swear I pushed it back. Oh my gosh, kind of trapped. Alright, let's go. This fucking whiplash has come out of nowhere, man. It's so annoying. Alright, let's barricade up.
Barricade's up. I found a med kit.
Ah. Put it down. They don't have to be perfect. Oh my gosh.
Oh.
Oh, that better do a lot of damage. You know what? Screw it. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
What am I doing with you?
Alright, beast is down. Light work. Let's just completely fortify this. Just in case. Alright, let's free this guy.
No good. We can't get that thing open. It's jammed tight.
It's a Thrasher!
I knew it. You guys can handle the Thrasher.
My team is coming tomorrow, so I can hold out. My name is Sanjay.
Another one?
Okay. I'm Roy. We're here to get the data from the scanner.
Crap. Run, 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 run.
Before I send you guys out there.
Get behind him.
Experimental tech.
You know what? Let's get some high ground.
We got a rescue
van. That's one less whiplash.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Almost there, almost there, almost there. Got him. Oh, no. It's kind of getting sticky, boys. Nope. Oh, shit. Fuck. Okay. Ooh. That was intense, boys. Just barely survived it, too.
I'm good. I'm good.
What the fuck? Alright, just gotta pick up Maya now. I need some grenades. And some ammo. I think there's a printer. Yep. I don't want that. Is there a healing station? Yes, there is. Alright, boys. We're all set. These spots are stupid. Like, go heal. Can I command them to heal? Guess not. They'll be alright.
Sweet. Looks like the printer's working again. Anyway, you should be all set to get out there and activate the sensors for the long-range scanning system now.
Okay, we're on it.
Cell tower wouldn't be inside. Nah, I don't think it'll be inside the house. There it is.
I see it.
Uh-oh. It sounds like a sapper. I hate sappers. Come on, stick, stick, stick. Shit.
This one's working now. Let's get the other one online.
Jeez.
The other sensor is a ways off. Look for the cell tower in those tall trees. So much better.
All right, let's go.
I see a whiplash.
There's a med kit here.
Let's barricade up here.
Jonas, we're coming.
Fuck you, whiplash. Oh no, I need grenades. Is there anything in here?
Looks like an EF-18.
Let's go.
Fire axe over here. Whooper here.
You know what? Might as well stick it. If I can. Come on, come on. Got it. Light it up. Tell me, oh my gosh. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Kinda getting low on health. Oh no, 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 no. Whoa. Shit, I don't have a health kit. Oh my gosh. It's all up to Maya. Come on, help me up, Maya. Help me up, help me up. Come on, Maya! Shit. Is this where it ends, boys? I'm surprised she made it up. Oh my gosh, never mind.
Aliens.
The aliens must have hit this place hard. All these defenses, but I don't see any people.
Jacob's scanner means we could map out where the aliens are gathering and figure out why. Then we can finally start hitting them back.
It's not gonna be easy, but we can't stop trying.
Alright guys, welcome back to another video on Earthfall. This is, if I'm not mistaken, the second to last chapter available on early access, so we are coming to an end. And I have to say, I've thoroughly enjoyed every chapter so far. It feels a lot like Left 4 Dead, except, you know, with aliens and a lot less gore. But that's alright. But I will say that it is kind of getting repetitive.
Like, I found a med kit.
I've been facing the same bosses over and over again. Oh, bet. AK. But this is campaign number 2. So I am hoping for, like, new alien bosses.
Okay, this one's full.
One of my worst nightmare is that I'll be carrying an object and, like, a whiplash would, like, swallow me up. Alright, stick this.
Let's lower that drawbridge. Let's get,
ooh, what is this? Bait nade.
More aliens incoming!
Alright, you guys got that?
Hang on, reloading!
I got this. You know what? I'll just wait till they come up here instead of trying to shoot them while they're up in the air. Oh my gosh. They've gotten a lot more tankier as we've progressed. It.
The winch is jammed. It's working.
Come on, stick it. Stick it, stick it, stick it.
Bridge down. Let's go. Is this a dead end? Thresher!
Oh my gosh. It's shit came out of nowhere. Alright, let's get some turret action going. Never mind.
Anybody hurt?
Nope. God damn it. Let me just heal up real quick. I know there's a health station right there, but we'll probably have to activate the janitor, and to
there's
do that.
Shotgun.
There'll be like a swarm that we have to
find
defend against, and
running.
I'm not so sure we'll make it. Holy fuck.
This place is totally looted, huh?
I like the jump scares. I'll just
we
put one right
running,
here too.
And we're set.
Stand tall,
all right, let's do this.
Time to fight.
I'm gonna put a bait nade right here.
Using bait, gangway.
Hey out there! I'm trapped in the church. Get over
all
here
right,
as soon as you can.
Alright, we're all good.
We gotta save that guy.
Yeah, I'll take an AK. It does have that red dot sign. I think I can make a run for it.
Yeah, this way. Get inside and you can set up some barricades. There should be turrets too.
Oh my gosh.
Sapper down.
This place looks cozy.
I found a med kit.
I'll take a landmine. Why not?
I'm behind the vault door. Can you get it open? A beast tried to get in here and bash it shut.
Thrashers are pretty easy to deal with.
There's a sapper. Stay out of the gas.
They don't have to be perfect. You just gotta block the way. Could use one more.
Whiplash! Stay together!
Is there anything here? I just shot. Oh my god. Alright. I think that's as much as I can do. We don't see any
anybody
barricades.
Hurt? Got a med kit here.
Alright, let's free this guy.
We're so totally screwed. There's a storm coming.
No good. We can't get that thing open. It's jammed tight.
Alright, let's just stick this generator.
Well, my team is coming tomorrow, so I can hold out. My name is Sanjay.
Okay, Sanjay. I'm Roy. We're here to get the data from the scan. You know about that?
Yeah,
guess we could put a landmine right here. I want to get high ground, but like, there's holes in the ceiling, so I don't know how much help that would be. Got him.
Stop her down.
Oh crap, now we can't get back inside. Ah, fuck it. Yep, there's the health station here anyways. Can I print here? Nah. Could use a little bit more ammo.
Sweet. Looks like the printer's working again. Anyway, you should be all set to get out there and activate the sensors for the long-range scanning system now.
Okay, we're on it.
Ooh. Let's see what's inside this garage. AK, landmines. I will take some grenades.
Found it! Sensors up here.
Is there anything in here? Barricades.
Somebody grab that stim shot. Anybody hurt?
Nah.
Got a med kit here.
We're all good.
The other sensor is a ways off. Look for the cell tower in
yep.
those tall trees.
What's in here? Oh, okay. Sure, I guess we'll activate this as well.
Barricades up.
One more. We'll check the back. Nothing.
Hang on, reloading.
Shit, I was hoping there was some grenades in there. Oh shit. Get going to the second one. All right, boys, let's barricade this up. I wish they would barricade it.
Over here. Woofer here.
Yep, we're all good. Let's activate this.
Got it working.
Oh, crash it down.
Yeah,
I'm gonna wait till it come inside. Then I'll use a napalm grenade on it. Oh shit. Nope. Get out of there. See if I can stick this real quick. No. Oh, okay. I don't know if that was worth it. I did lose quite a bit of health. Oh my gosh. Come on, mow it down. Shit, Danny, come on. Stop going down, bro.
Nap time's done.
Back up, alive and strong.
Alright, I'm gonna use a nade. Oh no. Come on, die. Got him. Okay, thank you, Jonas.
Whoa, that feels better. Thanks.
Please tell me there's some grenades in here or something.
Anybody hurt? Got a
medkit
here.
Napalm strike. Oh, napalm grenades. Oh, let's check this place out real quick.
There's a stim shot. Gun here.
I found a stim shot here.
Nah, I'm good.
Combat rifle here for the taking.
I'll take this AK. Oh my gosh, right out in the open. Not much I can do about defense up here.
That's so gross.
So I'll just stick it. Oh my gosh, come on.
Keep out of that gas!
Shit.
Sensor network is up and running.
I don't know if that was worth it. Come on, heal me. Alright, we're all good. Oh, alright, let's just head to the church.
This laptop up to the belfry when you're ready. You'll need it to collect the scanner data.
Yeah, I guess I'll take the combat rifle. I hope I'm going the right way. Okay.
I'm in the belfry. Great field of fire up here. Found a sniper rifle.
I don't feel too safe up here, guys. But there is a turret that I can
use.
Stand
tall, people. Time to fight. Whiplash, stay together. Whiplash is down.
All right, they got this side. I got this side. Oh, wow. Are we good? Yep, we're good. Ah, crap. Maybe let's not say that.
There's an invader. Take it out.
Take out this enrager.
Zephyr! Zephyr's gone!
Rocket bolt! Here they come!
I don't want to carry it until it's just a little bit more clear.
Stim's out here! Get off of me!
Shut that prick!
The hell is this enrager? It's on the other side. I don't want
it. Take it out!
Oh, there it is. Alright, I feel a lot more comfortable taking this from now.
Okay, you're good. Get that data to the R&D team so they can check it out.
Oh, okay, never mind. I guess you can take fall damage. I tried to check if you take fall damage on one of the previous videos. And I jumped off the highest place I could possibly find. Didn't take any damage. Looks like we're nearing the end of this chapter. I feel like this is gonna be the hardest part. Go around it. Oh no, there's an enrager. Crap, where is it?
Thresher, watch out! Thresher is dead!
Crap, where the hell is it? Oh, wow, I'm an idiot. Let me take out this enrager first. That way the swarm will be a lot more easier to deal with.
Good luck, guys. Next time I see you at the refuge, first beer's on me.
Swarm coming! Everybody stay focused!
This way, I'm guessing. Whoa! Whoa! They're a lot more beef here now. Where is it? I think it's down. Oh, that sounds like a beast.
Chain gun.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh.
Shit. Come on, someone just pick me up. Uh-oh. Pick me up, hand boys. Pick me up. Danny.
Everybody stay focused.
Danny.
Zero.
Come on. Oh.
That's better. Thanks.
Honestly, I can't believe you survived that. I'm gonna die too.
Reloading, cover me!
Let's use a med kit real quick.
That was way too close.
It's a thresher!
I need to stop using the dual wheels. And I need to get going also. Man, I've been talking shit about bots the entire game so far. But they did pretty well back there.
I'm crossing my fingers that Sanjay guy makes it.
We'll probably have to deal with a bit of a storm here. What swarm here? Okay, maybe not. Hey, we made it. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll see you on the next video.